As the world faces mounting challenges to food security, Singapore is leading with innovation. With 90% of its food imported, the nation is driving bold efforts to meet its 30 by 30 goal, producing 30% of its nutritional needs locally by 2030. Part of this transformation lies in producing everyday ingredients, like oils, fats, and proteins, in greener, more sustainable ways through precision fermentation. This future is already becoming reality as biotechnology reshapes how we source the essentials we rely on. At the heart of this transformation is ScaleUp Bio, a pioneering pilot industrial-scale contract development and manufacturing organization. Established in 2022, ScaleUp Bio represents a powerful collaboration between global leaders in nutrition and sustainable food technology. With cutting-edge facilities and expertise, ScaleUp Bio is driving food innovation from lab-scale prototypes to commercial production.
Established in 2022, ScaleUp Bio focuses on supporting innovators translating their research to pilot industrial scale, focusing on unit economics so that they can take their innovation to the plate. Our partnership with Alfa Laval started in 2022, and we have been growing together, jointly working on client solutions to ensure that our services are delivered seamlessly. I look forward to our partnership as we continue our journey ahead together.
Precision fermentation is a game changer for sustainable food production. It reduces greenhouse gas emissions by up to 90% and fresh water usage by over 70% compared to traditional agriculture. With customers spanning the USA, Europe, Australia, and Asia, ScaleUp Bio offers state-of-the-art facilities, unmatched expertise, and essential services to help both startups and established companies transform groundbreaking food innovations from lab concepts to commercial scale success.
Yeah, come to the downstream of this separation of the product. We do have a product from Alfa Laval with the centrifuge machine. This machine can able to run at about 6,500 RPM, which is able to give us a very good separation of the product. So we already run two customers' product successfully without any complaints.
In 2022, Alfa Laval started this journey with ScaleUp Bio to provide two equipment, the distech centrifuge and the membrane filtration unit. These equipment are important in the upstream process, which helps to separate the intended product right after the harvest. To date, both equipments are operational in the commercial production. However, Alfa Laval's journey does not stop here. We continue to provide after-sales service, such as maintenance and spare parts.
Together, ScaleUp Bio and Alfa Laval are laying the foundation for a sustainable future, proving that innovation and collaboration can reshape how the world produces food. As we rise to the challenge of feeding a growing population, Singapore is not just keeping pace, it's leading the way.